As the shift to green energy continues, there is a growing demand for alternative power sources, as well as for sustainable solutions like electric vehicles. In response to this, Beha-Amprobe has developed a new range of charging adapters. These are used when performing safety and functional tests on electric vehicle charging stations, while simulating the presence of an electrical vehicle. These adapters are easy to use and meet all relevant regulations. One of the safety testing features is the PE pretest, which checks that the charging station is correctly wired and safe, and that protective earth is functioning properly. The EVC20 test cable is your interface for Type 2 socket outlets, as well as for charging stations with fixed cables. An optional EVC13 cable is available for Type 1 connectors. After plugging into the charging station, connect your installation tester, like a Pro Install 200 from Beha-Amprobe. Use the proximity pilot status selector to set the appropriate current carrying capacity of the cable. The control pilot switch allows you to simulate various charging states. You can check the output voltage. Measure the continuity of the PE connector. You can also measure loop impedance, RCD trip time and trip current, check for the correct rotary field, and simulate CP and PE errors through the simple press of a button. Check if the charging station cuts off the output voltage for each error separately. For more in-depth measurement, you may also want to connect the scope meter. A power socket on the rear lets you test that the electricity meter in the charging station functions properly. An IP54 rating means protection against dust and splashing, so you can work in various environments and weather conditions. All in all, the Beha-Amprobe EV500 adapter lets you test the functionality and safety of vehicle charging stations easily and reliably.